you never dwell in darkness.
It's good to see you here. May the spirits of the wild watch over you.
Victory at last. With Zaitan defeated, the corruption it wore can be undone. Dragon's undead minions at Filimfest Tyria will now gradually be exterminated. One day soon, that plague will be but a memory.
Courage, skill, and friendship brought the dragon low. Let this day never be forgotten.
A victory that all Tyria can share.
This is not an ending. There are other dragons out there. Other battles.
You shambling fuzzball. Can't you just be happy?
I was being happy.
Will you return to your queen now, Logan?
No. Not until I know that Kryte is safe.
Meaning he's up for more fighting. See? Logan's happy too.
Snaf would be proud of us. Especially of you, Zoja.
Proud that we didn't screw up and plant our faces in the mud again, you mean? Well, I guess he would, at that.
So, who's next? Jormag, Primordus, Krokotoric?
As Dawn scatters shadows, so we will destroy them all. We could not have done this without you. Thank you.
You're welcome. You can count on me.
Good. Because Air is right. The rest of the dragons are still out there, waiting. Trust your instincts.
So,
I'm good at what they do. I may not fit their recruiting profile, but I get results. What's your excuse? A vivacious lass like you joined the uptight and straight-laced Vigil?
That makes two of us that don't fit the profile. Let's have a drink and see what else we haven't done.
Circumstances is Mum and Dad looming over. Besides, she's just what he needs. If those two hit it off, she'll straighten him right out.
Oh, believe we can survive anything.
That's always the last thing somebody says right before lightning strikes. Step away from Vic.
No, he's right. We should take on the next Elder Dragon ourselves. I hear the meat makes good sausages.
Well, they want to devour the world, right? Only fitting they wind up on the end of the world's fault.
Drinking. We're smiths. Now, don't tell me you're not thirsty after a long day's smelt.
I don't much like large groups. Or small groups.
I fear I am also more reserved than you, friend Norn. Don't let that stop me. This is a celebration after all. So we're counting on you to celebrate for all three of us.
Dying to inspect the defensive systems on the packed airships.
Knock that kind of talk on its head, Sonny. We've got some major Mary to be making.
Yeah, there'll be time to talk about cannons and time-release mines after the kegs have all run dry.
Time-release mines? Genius! All right, let's polish off that ale so we can get back to business.
Slayer!
Hi, to the commander, the marshal, and the entire pact. Drink!
Yeah!
This is truly remarkable. And so I shall remark upon it. We have achieved the unthinkable.
We've all been thinking of this. It took the commander and the marshal to make it happen.
There's plenty yet to do. More dragons to confront, and I'm delivering an important lecture in the morning.
Listen to this. I swear, spies and scholars, this is a victory party. Shut up and start having fun. Why you're the Iron Legion.
For the Tribune Gorblade? You bloodies really are crazy. He hates that joke.
So what? Brimstone and Desert Grave laughed. Two Tribunes pro, one con. The joke's funny.
Can't argue with that. Not when whiskey's rolling. Come on, funny girl. Let's have another.
Hiding from the crowds, Traherne? That won't do. The world needs to see the Pack Marshal celebrating.
Not hiding, my friend. Thinking. Completing my wild hunt lifted a weight from me, but Zaitan is still a terrible threat. Now that threat is truly gone. It feels like the sun has finally emerged after a cold, endless night. I can't help but wonder, what's next? Now that we've formed this unstoppable alliance and tempered it in battle, where do we take it?
To the next challenge, the next victory. There are more Elder Dragons to confront, and now we know how. We know they can be defeated. First, we celebrate. We won, Marshal.
It would be a crime not to stop and appreciate that. Come on. There's an army of people and an ocean of libations waiting. All of Tyria deserve to share this triumph, including you. Join us.
The world owes you a great debt, Commander. As long as I am Marshal of the Pact, I will see that debt honored. My only regret is that I was not there to see Zaitan fall. But I shall look forward to the Skalds celebrating your triumph. Congratulations, Commander. We've earned the right to set down our burdens for a time and celebrate. Zaitan's defeat has saved many lives. More importantly, it has restored hope to a desperate world. The dragons are not stars in the sky. They can be counted. They can be fought. One day, we will kill the last of them. Only then will Tyria be safe. This is a new beginning for Orr, and for Tyria. A clear sky after a long storm. This is a dawn that Tyria shall never forget. This day is ours.
Thank you.
Ta-da!
Okay. What'd I miss?
Yeah.